In this video, I will give you a quick tip how to remove the exterior door handle cover, this cover here. Maybe it's break, maybe if you want to wrap the car, it's not needed to remove the whole mechanism. You can do a nice job just by removing this piece here. This is Audi A6 limousine from 2010. You just need to pull the handle like this. Push from left to right for this door, for the outer door. From the right side you will need to push from the exterior to the interior of the car. And this is your trim. If you want to remove this whole thing, you will have some screws on the inside. But if you want just to remove this piece of trim, just like that, you slide it. You put it back, put it in place. And after that, push it back. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye.